Because this took way longer to get into than I thought. Also, the shirt, Murder Mill. I get that that's their uniform shirt that they have. Like, it's a staff shirt. However... Oh, I love the little effects. The aesthetic's so good. So good. It would have been better if it was the Murder Mill, like, poster as the shirt. Kind of like how they did with the Iron Maiden. The Iron Maiden shirt. I think that'd be cool. I mean, it would have been cool. They decided not to do that. Oh. Okay, there's one there. It's so cool. I love the effects. I do. You don't get to see as much as the killer. The survivor looks so good. Oh, you left the other person on the ground? I should go for the rescue because looks like they're chasing Nick. Oh! I thought that was the cloak of Ghostface. Weird, my camera zoomed in further. Why? Okay, we're gonna skip that one. Was one up there. We can't tell if other people are on the gens or not. They're gonna go up from this side, I think. There they are! Run! Run! Ah! Ah! Get away from me! I heard the power. Oh shit. No! You're trapped! Oh shit, I come for us! No! 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 Ah! so close. With their changes, they've really made the lighting effect look really good. I guess it's because of the change of lighting. That's it. You open up. Thank you. What do I do? I'm injured. Why have I picked up? Oh, I should've thrown down the pallet! Damn my bad survivor instincts. Oh, you're actually getting out. Everyone got out? Oh.
The crows are watching.
Oh, damn! We're all traversing a Dracula. That's cool. I'm most at risk. Okay, there's a window there I can run through. Wrong way! Where's the fucking pallet? Oh wait. They lost me? Okay. Where did that pop? Over that way. Let's go to that one. Oh! Of course I go to the one that has the frickin' no! Well, there's one. So far away, is there no... There isn't. Thank you. Loves being a wolf. Oh! What happened there? Jack didn't want that, Jen? What's that noise? Have we destroyed a candelabra? I guess not. Oh! Shit! That's what that noise was. It transformed into a bat! Oh shit, he's after me! He's after me, bro! No! Thank God I lost him. Dude! Somebody was on that door, but I guess not. Oh, he's coming right for you. Oh, you just gonna camp. Yeah. Someone here to heal me? Oh, there you are. Yeah, come over here and heal me. Didn't go save the other one. Oh. Okay. So where's the other one? Where's the other injured? Oh, okay, he's gone.
Sam,
oh, yeah.
Are you here?
Why would Sam be here? Who's Sam? Oh, yeah, the witch, okay. You know, I need my gen. There's a gen up there. Yeah, maybe don't do that gen easily. He's gone to the save. Fair enough. Just walk away. Oh, they're in the basement. Yeah, they're probably not gonna come here. Get this done and then go to the basement. Can I save? Plenty of time. Oh. Shite! Okay, let's get into the basement. Save this person from Sack and Hook. Oh, they've already done. Okay, maybe we should roll the dice until we get. Leave me alone, witch! Damn you! Damn, I should have found somewhere high up so I could at least go crit. My challenge. But unfortunately, I can't actually see, so I don't know where I was. In relation to, like, where could I have gone up to fall down, get a drop? I'm still kind of, like, getting over the effects of, hugging plague. She infected me real good. Which is why I haven't been streaming the last few days. Which, I don't know if it'll count. Like, when am I gonna release this video? There we go. Someone's going for me! Thank you!
Appreciate it.
I think it just kicked Jen here. Oh no, smashed through the door. I got credit! Worth it! Oh, I got hit by the ghosties. Damn. Well, worth it. Heading towards the challenge. Watch out! Get off that, Jen! He's coming for you! No! Oh, the sacrifice! Facing off against the darkness and still being one for the team. Finishing off that, Jen. We salute you. That brave Jen jockey. Be next. Wait, where's the upstairs area? Yes, I'm going to die. I didn't realize she would come following me though. That's not good. Oh, okay, that's the first arc, that's good. Okay, so they're over there. Oh, I need to mend. Okay, if I can mend, maybe I can mend myself before they die on hook. And then run over there and save them. Oh! Oh! No, this... Oh! No, that's not what was supposed to have happened. I don't even know where the doors are. Okay, well, there's the doors. I don't think I'm getting out of this. Fair enough. Damn it. This is how I was supposed to have gone down? I was supposed to sacrifice myself and then Fen gets out. Because I thought other people were still alive. They were like working on a door or something.
Yes, perfect.
I don't think this is perfect, Lara. I think we're being overly bold here. Yeah, we're just gonna ignore you, Lich. Yeah. Well, fair enough. Oh yeah, the things, right. This seems like a real bad idea. The script. A little challenge. Wait, what do I do now? I'll take for that. Oh no, no! Fuck! Fuck's sake! Fuck's sake, VG! I don't understand, what am I supposed to be doing now? I need to go to the basement or something? Why didn't it work? Maybe it doesn't work in lights now? I could, it might not, I mean. Who knows? Oh, over there. Yeah, maybe I have to do it again because I was injured or something. Or maybe it just disappeared. Maybe it's only airplane I didn't see it. Ah. Yeah. There we go. Done. Nice. I've tried real hard not to sneeze. Thank you. Well, I was hoping some of these guys were safe. A bit far away. Okay, good. Okay, let's go for the save. I can't remember if they get notifications of unhooking. I think they do, right? Because I think that was the... Oh, shit! I think that was the only notification I actually got. Which is why I kept going back to people being unhooked. Oh shit. Okay, let's go for the save. You should leave. Shit. Oh. Oh, fuck. I tried to body block, bastard. You went around. That was close. Okay, chase. Oh. Let's grab this. Ah, fuck! Ah! Ah! Let's get the shit out of me. Oh my god. I thought that was another survivor just coming out of the darkness. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Why aren't you coming? Hello. Okay, I need to grab a lantern so I can actually see where the gems are. There's one there. Is that the only one? Is that the nearest one? Oh fuck! I love the spoops. I think that is like the nearest gem we could do. I was hoping there was a panel on the other side, but no. Oh, you got 4K, bro. Come on, just kill me. Don't cover me. It's a bad idea. Fuckers around here somewhere. Using me as bait. Okay, so our final game of the event, sadly. We're playing Saga! We should be used to being in the dark. Although I haven't played Alan Wake 2. Might need to. I think I need to play Alan Wake 1 first again. So it only shows you the nearest one, I think? I like that. I like that it doesn't just show you every single gem on the map. It only shows you the nearest one, which is cool. Pyramid head! Oh no! Did he kick the jet? Oh, he's gonna probably come back here. So he should run away. Okay, they're over by that old gen that we were at before. Okay. Someone's over there. Ah. Oh, these are shrewd to come to the library, I guess. Maybe? I don't know. Someone go for that save, or should I? I guess that means I should. Oh shit, wrong way. Oh shit! Oh, down there, fuck. least for now, I guess. Sorry, Lara. I think that was my bad. Don't go that way. Okay, let's go back. I expected him to be in chase, but no. Oh shit! Didn't know where to go. But it is my first hook, so could be worse. Yeah, kick that gen again. Well, yeah, you're certainly right for going back to this gen. And my throat seems to be failing. Too much screaming for this mode. Yeah, Lara, come help me. Okay, let's get on this gen. Oh! Oh shit! I thought I'd just go run to fix the gen, but apparently not. Look at this gen then. Get out of here. Oh, save the window. No! Holy shit, spot! I'm dead. Oh, Pyramid Head looks really cool in the bloody dispersion. Okay, Meg, I'm gonna heal you because you've got a greater chance of living. Okay, you heal me, and I'm gonna run over there and save the person on the hook. You stay out of trouble now. That's fine, you focus on me, Pyramid Head! Fuck! So close to throwing down that pallet, you bastard! You bastard, Pyramid Head! GG, well played. But managed to hold them off and they got that final gen. That's hopefully something that stops. At least, if they escape, then our sacrifice was worth it. Because they don't, well, you know, we tried. Oh, Meg. Got there. Ah, yes, you opened the door, Meg. Yes, you're getting out. Yeah, distract him! Meg is out, come on, Lara. Open that door. You can do this. Get out!
Close one.
It was a close one, but you made it. Drawing a heart. The cutest pyramid head. The cutest. What a beautiful sacrifice.